Wisely done, Mr. Freeman. I will see you up ahead.